Well, as you know, not many organizations can perform without employees. And part of our health is our mental health, our psychological health. And we gain a lot from being in the workplace, our self-image, our productivity, our routine, our social interaction. There's so much that we get from work. And as a business, it can cost you billions of dollars in sales, in productivity, when an employee is unable to be productive because of those risk factors. And just an example, studies have been done to show that $51 billion a year are spent by Canadian businesses because of employee mental health. And so that's a pretty significant figure that many employers would like to probably put to their bottom line.
Sure.
And we also know that it's not just absence. So about $16.6 billion is spent in absence. But if we look at those employees who are struggling at work, disengaged, not their best self at work because of those psychological risks, we can multiply that factor by the statistics are showing is about 7.5 times. So that 16.6 billion turns out to be $124.5 billion that businesses are losing from being able to not get their best from that employee and those employees being unwell, spinning wheels at work, and not having the resources that they need to be healthy.